Hi guys, today in this video we will learn how to make website header section using HTML and CSS. As you can see on my computer screen, one beautiful background image, one logo, some links, one title, some description and one button. If I take the cursor on social links, it will come border as green. It's look very nice. And one more thing, if I take the cursor on button, it will come dark green background. And you can see some social icons on the right bottom corner. Very easy to create this type of website design using HTML and CSS. Here I have a folder. In this folder I have one HTML file and one CSS file. And one more folder with name img. In this img folder I have some icons and images that I will use in my website. Now open HTML file. I have some basic structure. Div class equals container. In the container, add the tag the nav, and in this nav one class name nav links. In this nav links add all and li.
I wanna know who you are. what I need to know. So take my hand and let our fears go. Take me to your jungle, where the rain is warm and the birds fly. Take me to your kingdom. Yeah, take me to the, yeah, take me to the. Take me to your jungle, where the rain is warm and the birds fly. Take me to your kingdom. Yeah, take me to the jungle, jungle.
Another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you. We need to slow down. Embrace the love we found for you and I. Around the clock, now all we need is right here in front of us.
can we just go?
Thank you.
div class equals container. In the container, add the tag the nav, and in this nav1 class name nav links. In this nav links add all and li.